Oh, I've caught up a little bit, but... Oh, there's some of them off. Well, that was a godsend, wasn't it? Let's see if we can catch up the next guy. Hi everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Forza Motorsport on the original Xbox. Today we take on the Club NSX event. I'm in an Acura NSX. Hopefully that's going to do the job. So let's get into here. And we have Road Atlanta, Sunset Peninsula Speedway, Silverstone, New York, Road America, and my all-time favourite, Test Track. Not my favourite at all, but well, we'll see what happens. Anyway, let's crack on with Road Atlanta and see how we get on. Yeah, we're starting near the back. This isn't a good sign, is it? Might be a bit of a challenge this race. Oh, sorry, mate. Oh dear. All over the place. But so are the AI behind me. Right, let's see if we can catch these two guys up at the front. We've got one of them, which is good. Sorry, mate. Ah, that mistake's cost me. See if we can keep in the slipstream. Oh, hell. How did I hold that without spinning round? I know I've lost another position, but... Still got a few laps to go, so it's not over yet. I think I am quicker than them. Well, I am round here anyway. Although I do like this circuit, so... Very aggressive, aren't they? That's the red one dispatched. Two more laps to catch first place. Well, not really catch him, but overtake him. Oh, sorry, mate. And we've got him, so... Let's see if we can get away. I don't think we're as fast as them in a straight line, so this could be difficult. I didn't think he was still there. Oh dear. Got a bit of a gap now. That was a bit close though, that. And there we go, across the line. Win from the first race. I was still faster than them, so I don't know why I had to start so far back. I don't know. Oh well. We've reached level 36. Right, this one could be tough. It's an oval, so if they've got better straight line speed than me, I'm going to be in a bit of trouble. But we'll see. Hey, he's... Oh, come on. Oh, that was harsh, that. I don't know if we're going to be able to catch up now. Talk about aggressive AI. Now, because they're slipstreaming, I can't go as fast as them. I've caught up a little bit, but... Oh, there's some of them off. Well, that was a godsend, wasn't it? Let's see if we can catch up the next guy. Now, can we catch up the front two? I don't know. I think it's going to be tough. Or maybe we can. Well, what a stroke of luck this has been. Not quite in his slipstream. Well, I might be now. I definitely am now. On the final lap. And we're into the lead. Can we hold on to it to the finish line? I'm hoping so. Nice. Nice. I didn't think I was going to win that one. Right then, Next race then. Starting 7th yet again at good old Silverstone. I'm doing full. Oh, that was my fault. I'm doing 4 laps here. Where was he going? Does he not know where the track goes? Thanks for that tap, mate. That was my own fault. That wasn't. And I don't think this race, oh well, this race isn't looking quite so promising, is it? I knew that gap was going to disappear. I don't even know why I went for that. Come on. We're up to 3rd. And within striking distance of these two, so. Sorry, mate. Ooh, goes slow through there, doesn't he? A bit too sideways there. Oops. I caused that, didn't I? Oh dear. Can we catch up this guy before the end of the race? We've only got one more lap left. Actually, still be all right. Didn't want to push it through there too much. Whoa, that was so lucky. Wow. That was so lucky, that. And we're still in the lead. Right then, New York. See how we get on here. Only three laps. That wasn't really my fault. He hit the wall and bounced into me. That's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. Alright. Well, that didn't work for you, did it, mate? Try and catch him. Oh. I knew he was still there. I think I'm going to struggle to win this one. We'll see. Maybe not, though. Definitely catching him up. Well, we're right up with him, but we've got to get the job done on this lap. Am I going to be able to get him? I'm not sure. Yeah, I have. Wow. Nice. Awesome. Right then, Road America. Three laps. Let's take some avoiding action there. Not the start I wanted. Stop shoving me. They certainly do like to push you about on this game. Can make it challenging though, which is good, I guess. He didn't want me coming past, did he? shoving me all the way. He was shoving me all the way down that straight. Yeah, see you, mate. See ya, won't wanna be ya. Oh no. Whoa. Oh no. He's come back. Oh no. Ah, oh, I've made a royal mess of this now. Oh dear. Well, I have won the all the previous races, so... If I win this, it'll be a miracle. Whoa, what's going on? Did they feel sorry for me? I doubt it. Wow. Wow. Okay. Right, it's on to my favourite track now. Not. The final race at Test Track. Right, okay. Here we go then, final race. What are they doing? Oh, no. Oh, that's not a good start, is it?
The car feels all right. I'm lucky. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear, it's pulling to the left. Only slightly though. It switched me arm then. With it pulling to one side, that's not easy. Ooh. Oh, have I just managed to stop it from pulling? I might have done. Thank you. Yeah, I think I have by hitting the wall. Oops. Into second. Oh no, I haven't. It is still pulling. Get a move on, fella. Yeah, it's pulling quite a lot now. Can't say I'm surprised he overtook me there. Not the way my car's driving, it's awful. Don't see me winning this one. I suppose you never know, but... Oh, he's hitting the wall there. It's allowed me to get away a little bit. There might be hope yet. Might be. Got a 3.5 second gap, so we're quite near the end. Made a right ash of that. He's almost caught me. He has caught me. Oh, I was so lucky. I really was. Because he was faster than me, look. So was the guy in third and fourth, fifth. They was all faster than me. But never mind, we managed it. So that's all that counts. Oh, nice one. You've received the Acura Real-Time Racing NSX. Oh, that looks nice. Yeah, I like the look of that. Cool. Right, so next time we'll be... Have we got all these open? No, we haven't. Level 40 we need for that. We're on 36. Oh, well. Anyway, so next time we'll be doing Class A. So that should be fun. We'll see how that goes next time. So yeah, many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and we have a Discord server. Links to those are in the description. Take it easy, everyone. Stay safe, and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye for now.